Hey guys, today me and my sister Willow are going to do a blindfold drawing challenge, which is going to be a little tricky because we haven't done this before. So,
we've only done a drawing challenge.
So,
and you left my.
We are going to try to do this. So, there's four rounds. And we're going to start out with round one, which is drawing a heart eye emoji. So this should be easy, except for the fact that I can't see, and neither can my sister.
Yes,
right now, so
I can see, though, okay.
You are going to be the judge of this.
Ow, my hair.
So,
here. Let me get like a hat.
We're doing this in my sister's room because my room is a total mess. Okay.
I totally want to chat with you.
Nope. Okay, we're gonna come out of my room and go into her room.
Which my brother drew better than in our last video.
No, yes. And her last. We're gonna try to get 50 likes and subscribe. Okay, the first round is a donut.
You took my pencil.
Okay, so we're gonna try to do this.
A donut?
Yes, a donut.
Since we're blindfolded, there is no racing.
Yeah.
Or it might erase.
Okay, earlier I said it was a hard-eyed emoji. I'm in a donut.
Okay, I'm done.
So am I. So.
Look at mine.
I don't. You can un.
Holy, look!
Okay, so this was mine.
This one's mine.
What's that, Willow? Mine.
Well, sideways is basically the same.
And this one is hers. It's kind of hard to see since we're going to try to post every day, maybe twice a day.
Yeah, since we're doing another video on her account.
Okay, so round two is a heart-eyed emoji.
Okay.
So we're gonna try to do that.
Yep, this is my eraser, not my friend.
Okay, for this one we're gonna add some color.
No color, we can't see. Are you seriously gonna try to color it without eyes?
Yep.
Grab a random cup.
Or is it gonna look weird?
Especially the fact if you choose a wrong color.
Wouldn't it be funny? You color your emoji pink.
There is no pink. There's only scarlet red.
Okay, so I'm not coloring mine.
I am done. I will show you mine.
That was hilarious.
Your eyes were open. Cheater. No, not there.
You cheated.
You cheated!
She's cheating. She's out of the competition.
No, I'm not.
Mine with my eyes blindfolded.
That is mine.
Mine with my eyes blindfolded is hilarious.
Hers was really funny. And
I know
here.
You cheated.
So.
You cheated. You didn't have your hat on.
Yes, I did.
Cheater. There's no way that you colored it that good with your eyes. Without being able to see.
Okay. So
let me know if she cheated. Cheated.
You guys are going to judge it. So that was our second challenge.
She cheated.
This is our... Be quiet. This is our last challenge, round three.
We're drawing a cupcake.
Yeah, we are drawing a cupcake. Let me know in the comments below, who do you think had the better drawing?
Okay, draw, color it. My muffin. It sucks.
It looks like a... My cupcake looks like a... There was a splatted cherry on it. And I grabbed the same color when I was trying to color it.
Cheater.
No, you can't lift it.
I'm moving it over my nose.
No, you have to have it all the way down.
Attacked by my own little hanger thing.
Look what my brother did with my foot.
He made it all featherified. Feather.
Okay, I'm done.
What we're doing in our last video.
You are definitely cheating. There's no way you did it that good.
She's cheating.
She cheated, she cheated, she cheated, she cheated.
No, I didn't.
And goodbye, because this is our last round, cheater.
She
cheated.
So
cheated,
that is
she
my.
Cheated, she cheated. She really, really cheated.
Be quiet.
Stop acting like a kid. Well, true, you cheated. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
Okay, let me know in the comments down below who you think won each challenge. So, goodbye.